You're shitting us, right?
They're Shiva chairs. You sit low to the ground as a sign of mourning. That's why they're like that.
Okay. Don't some people sit Shiva for just like 3 days?
Yes, I've seen that. That's a thing.
Wow. Nope, it's not a thing.
Maybe that could be our thing.
It can't be your thing. There is no... Okay, this is
why. We can pioneer that.
We're not going to pioneer it. Nobody here is going to pioneer it because the word Shiva is Hebrew for seven. 7 days, no work, no travel. Your ass is in those seats. That's it. Those are the rules.
Well, I'd love to find the word for three because I don't think Dad...
Stop it! This was your father's dying wish and you're negotiating? I mean, he was not a perfect man or a perfect father, but he sure as hell was better than most.
Mom.
No! Your father had one final request, and we are going to honor it. It's going to be hard. It's going to be uncomfortable, and we're going to get on each other's nerves. But for the next 7 days, you are all my children again. And you are all grounded. What are you waiting for?
Come on.
Yep. Any particular seat?
I'll take her.
No, I got her. Oh, no, she's fine.
Soft. Annie.
Get a nap.
You need to put a baby in that woman, like, yesterday.
I'm working on it.
Have you had your man parts checked yet?
Come on, not now.
Because you may have emptied them over the years. My room is next to yours. My room is next to yours.
Okay, well, this is great. I can tell this is going to be a really good experience for all you guys, so I'm just going to let you sit here for a bit.
Thanks.
Reconnect, you got it? I will be back later to stop it, to make sure that nobody gets hurt.
I'm okay.
No. Take care. I'll see you guys soon. Be good.